What's up, guys? Jeff here. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. I am having a great day because I just received my first Bobos. Yes. So excited. My first Bobos ever, and I can't wait to open it. If you guys don't know what Bobos is big old box of stuff. I will put the link in the details section below. Check out their website. They offer 1 month or 3 months. I got the 1 month to try it out, but I'm pretty damn sure I'm gonna love it. You fill out a questionnaire. You basically tell them what you like. So every box is customized to you. So everybody gets a different box. So I'm excited. Let's do this. Let's take out our zombie knife. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's open this bad boy up. I must have seen so many Bobos unboxing videos. So excited that this came in. Heard so much awesomeness about this box. There was never a bad unboxing video. Bobos is awesome. We're gonna do this mystery style. I can open the box here. Go. Mystery style. Okay. We have paper. There's nothing in the paper. More paper, and more paper. Oh boy, there's a big item in here. I can't get to any other items, so I'm gonna go ahead and get the big item in here. Oh, it's Chucky. Alright. You see, this is why Bobos is awesome. You know, I told him I'm a big fan of Chucky. Boom. Check that out. Chucky. Awesome figure. Awesome, awesome figure. It's by Mezco Toys. And I already have this Chucky, but now I can have one in the box in mint condition, and I have one on my shelf there with all the other vinyl figures. So this is awesome. I will never ever say no to Chucky. Bobos, thank you so much. But wait, there's more. There's a lot more here. I'll read the note last. Terminator 2. Official Terminator 2 Judgment Day movie cards. Right there. I am going to open these up right now. So this is from the movie Terminator 2. Just shows you movie clips. That's pretty cool. Pretty sure everyone has seen Terminator 2. Awesome movie. And we got some Smarties. Love me some Smarties. And we got a cool, a Jason Voorhees pin. Check that out. Some more stuff in here. Huh. Another Smarties. And another Jason Voorhees pin. Friday the 13th. Oh yeah. else is here? What else is here? Oh, sweet! Gremlins 2! This is so awesome. I'm going to open these up right now. What year is this? 1990. And it does come with the gum. But I'm not going to do it. Don't eat the gum, man. Don't eat it. So this is awesome. You can buy more of these cards. Hopefully in my next Bobos I get more of these. So I can, you know, collect and fill in this awesome looking gremlin here. Oh, look at that. I think these are all from the movie. Yep, they're all from the movie. Oh, that Gizmo. Gizmo. These are so awesome. That's so cool right there. You know what? I'm going to find the good, like the one I just showed you. This one here. I'm going to turn these into magnets. It's going to be awesome. Yes. So far, this box is amazing. What else do we have here? Fangoria magazine. Evil never dies, but you will. Wishmaster 2. Fangoria. These are awesome because they're always old, and I really, really like looking at old magazines, especially horror ones. This is so cool. I'm trying to look for a year here. 1999. That's what I see here. 1999. That's so awesome. Nice. Fangoria magazine. Awesome magazine. Nice. Anything else in here? That is it. The box is empty. So, we got the Chucky vinyl figure, Fangoria magazine, got some candy, 2 Friday the 13th pins, right there, 2 of them right there. And we have some Terminator 2 and Gremlins movie cards. This is really awesome. Thank you so much, Bobos. You guys do an amazing job. Awesome, awesome. I couldn't ask. I mean, this. There's no other box out there that can, like, top this. This is an awesome box. It was worth the wait. Chucky. I've never received a Chucky figure in any sub box. And for Bobos to be the first one, awesome. Thank you very much. Guys, thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll catch you guys later. Bye now.